What's up, everybody? Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, my name is Karen Bakendo. Welcome to this video. It's another day and it has been 1 week without uploading a video. I was busy. I'm so sorry, but I'm back. Thank you so much for clicking. That means that you still love me, you still love my content, and yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. So today's video is about Q&A. You guys, you asked me on my Instagram, so yeah, I was like, let me just give you my answers here on YouTube. Every single year I do a Q&A, so this is the Q&A of 2022. I have my tea here. If you remember this cup, it's from Akasha, the Akasha Mall. It's a mall who is located here in Uganda. So yeah. The tea is hot. So guys, if you're at home, please take your wine, drink it as I'm responding to these questions. So guys, if you have coca, just take it and sit. If you have anything to drink, just yeah, without any further ado, let's jump into this video.
Baby, I know when we started out it was things you didn't know, but baby girl, got a lot of things we need to discuss.
The questions are here. Someone said, I am in Uganda, can we meet and make content? Well, actually, I am busy. I don't even have time to make videos, content, and all that. So I think on December we'll be free. If you will stay here at this time, definitely we will. I will look for you. Yeah, and we will meet. And yeah. Can you do a vlog with your boyfriend? Oh my goodness, I'm not ready for sure. I'm not ready, and he's also shy, I think. That's time. How do you spend your free time? I think when I am free, I do TikTok and I read also. Yeah. What is your favorite food or meal? Plantain and pork. What is the longest relationship you have been in? The longest relationship that I have been in is 7 years, and I don't know if I can even explain it. Are we still together or no? No. What was your first job, guy? My first job, I remember I was young. Yeah, I was in primary school. I used to sell other people call it mandazi or donuts. Yeah, I used to sell that at school. Life was not easy, guy. Do you have a kid? No, I don't. How old are you? Oh my goodness, I'm 20 something years old. I'm old enough. So yeah. What is your last book that you read? It was The Richest Man in Babylon. So yeah, I loved it, and I think I will read it again and again. So yeah. So yeah. How much did you buy the car? Expensive. Just know it was expensive. So what is your favorite animal? My favorite animal, and it's also my favorite pet. I love cats so much because when I grew up I had a cat. So yeah, I don't know what happened. If you sell cats, please let me know. DM me on my Instagram, just here, then I will buy a cat. What do you do for a living? I do so many things. Yeah, I do so many things. What was your favorite school subject? It was math. Yeah. Are you a morning person or a night person? I am a night person. I am a night person. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is actually, I have two favorite colors, red and blue. What's a funny fact you know about yourself? I think, I don't know if it's a fact, but I just I just laugh when something happens. I just laugh. Let me give you an example. If my boyfriend tells me that we break up, I can even laugh. I swear down, I can even laugh. Who's your celebrity crush? Last time, guys, I told you that my celebrity crush is Rotimi, and he's still the one. Do you speak more than one language? I speak my tribe language. I speak Kiswahili. I speak French, and I'm trying English. What is your favorite holiday? I think it's Christmas holiday. Yeah. There's so many questions. Where did you grow up? What country? Guys, if you don't know, I am a Congolese. That means I'm from Congo, DRC. And I grew up in my country, but different cities. And now I'm in Uganda. Do you like surprises? Yeah, I like surprises so much. Are you a coffee or tea person? I'm a tea person. Actually, I am a tea person, but before I was a coffee person. Have you done any crazy stuff while on holiday? Crazy. That's crazy. I don't know if it's crazy. What is the most interesting place you have been to? Guys, I never ever traveled, just from Congo to here. And when I came here, I used a bus. Where are you from? I'm from DRC, Congo. How do you have fun? How do I have fun? When I dance? If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go? I have so many places in my mind that I want to visit. But the first one is Canada. Yeah. What are your best qualities?
My best qualities?
Cool and strong, brave. If you could invite anyone to dinner, who would it be and what would you talk about? Definitely crush. And his routine, because he's a singer and he's an actor. Definitely about those things, like songs and movies. So yeah. Your house is on fire. What do you grab as you run out? My phone and my wallet and some few documents. So yeah. If you had $1 million, what could you do with it? First of all, buying a house, a car, a new car, my dream car, and a business. Guys, my dream car. If you're outside there and you want to surprise me with a car, buy for me. Yes, guys, please. If you could be any animal, what would you be and why? A cat, because a cat is clean. How do you comfort someone in a dramatic situation? Guys, I don't know how to comfort it. I don't know what I can say. I don't know what I can tell you. I don't know how, like, for real. Do you see a glass half empty or half full? I think I see a glass half empty. Yeah. What do you value in a relationship? In any relationship, I mean, I think you ask this question and it's about any relationship, like friendship. Any relationship, what I value is respect and honest. I think those two first. Do you spend time on the internet? Yeah. Which site is your favorite? For me, my favorite is Instagram. Are you easily offended? Yes, I am. What have you always wanted to do but haven't yet? I think it's traveling. I want to travel, but I haven't. If you could change a mistake from your past, what could you change?
If I could change my mistake from the past, I could change... It's not a mistake. It's just a... I was naive. And I think now I am not that much naive.
Do you give money to homeless people?
Sometimes, yes.
Do you believe in love at first?
Yeah, I believe in love. What is your idea of the perfect marriage proposal?
Like a surprise, first of all, a surprise.
You a man, you surprise your girlfriend, and don't mind if you will be just two of you or with family and friends. Just do your best, okay? Just be romantic. Do your best and look for a nice place, so many roses, and yeah, in the hotel or at the beach, just be romantic, and yeah.
What is your idea of a romantic evening date?
I think at evening, it means a dinner date. Let me put it a dinner date. My idea is you do a picnic, romantic dinner. You have just those lamps and I love roses. Just some roses and with your partner there, then a romantic dinner, a perfect dinner is not like just every day you're going outside in the restaurant. Or just have your time. Do something different. For your partner.
What app do you use to edit videos?
Actually, I'm using Vlo.
Is it Vlo?
V-L-L-O. Before, I was using iMovie and InShot. Yeah, someone asked if I still use my phone. So yeah, I still use my phone for when I film and editing. So yeah,
why you did not eat cake at your birthday?
Guys, I have a teeth problems, so that is why I don't eat those sugar. Even now I can't even take ice cream and chocolate. I take tea without sugar. I just eat with honey. So yeah, I have a problem with my teeth.
Do you have a Facebook account?
No, I don't have a Facebook account.
The last question is, how many exes do you have?
What's the really definition of ex? For me, an ex is someone who you did something. It was a serious relationship. Yeah, definitely. When you do something, that means it was a serious relationship. So I think I have more than one. That's it, guys. If you have any question, you can just ask me in the comment section. I will just answer you. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment. Also, don't forget to work hard and pray every single day. Bye, guys.